सिस्टर
ब्रदर
वेर आर यू माय सिस्टर
आई एम कमिंग ब्रदर
टेक दिस प्रिया स्लेप्ट
या शी स्लेप्ट
देन ओके
आई हैव बीन आस्किंग यू टू बाय हनी फॉर द पास्ट वन मंथ बट व्हेन यू विल बाय एंड गिव इट टू मी आई डोंट नो
Sorry, I am forgetting it always.
Yeah, right. You will always forget everything, but you will buy your sister everything. But what are you going to do when she gets married and goes away?
Here, coffee.
I don't want to drink this. You drink it up. This is full of milk. It won't digest for me. You drink it.
I'll buy honey for you tomorrow. Now have this drink.
Listen, whoever used to come, I won't forget my brother. If I'm leaving my brother, that was my last day.
இந்த நிலவுக்கு ஏத்தான் இவ்வளவு ஓர வந்தனே?
என் நிலாவு நான் அனுபவிச்சு வேதனை போதும் அந்த பொண்ணு கொஞ்சம் அனுபவிக்கட்டும் இந்த திக்குல காயாத அந்த திக்குல காயி
பித்திக்காய் காயாதே என்னை போல் பெண்ணல்லவோ நீ என்னை போல் பெண்ணல்லவோ
Watch this, dude. You're just drinking coconut water. Pour some drinks, man.
No, brother. It doesn't suit me at all.
Bro, just think about one thing. If you're a good man or a bad one, everybody's going to go down.
Hey, leave that man. See this guy. The drink is like that only. He is looking that moon and enjoying himself.
I think somebody has done some magic to him. Some kind of devil, I think. I think it has gotten into him.
What the hell?
Who's the devil here? Dude, what are you dreaming there? Hit him, man. Hey, dude, where are you looking at? Hey, see there.
Look at there, buddy. She's accompanying us.
Who's there? Nobody's there.
Look at there, buddy.
Who's there? It's the moon.
Look inside the moon.
Why are you talking like this?
If I shout, she will get away from here.
Are you mad or what? How can the moon listen to you?
Don't you have any sense? I told you not to shout, right? Now see, she has gone. She was accompanying me for a long time, do you know that?
Moon will follow anybody, you know.
Hey, shut your mouth.
Dude, be safe. Reach home. Be safe, huh?
Hey, shut your mouth and get away from this place.
That guy is exercising. Why are you looking at it?
Our boss, hail!
Hail! Full of NS. I can never grow with you people. What, madam? Where are you going with the country chicken?
From Kerala, your brother has come, right? That is why.
Boss, your brother has arrived, it seems.
If he has come, why are you worried? Where has she gone? Oh, he's going to have two varieties of chicken today.
Boss, look at there.
Hey, you gone mad, man. She's a pregnant lady.
I didn't mean that. She is a pregnant lady. If you help her with two pots of water, she'll be very much pleased. And vote for you, no?
Yes, boss.
Now, what do you want me to do? I should go and help there, isn't it?
Go and help.
Now, look, how am I going to go there? Blessings.
Huh?
What, madam? You are finding it hard to pump water?
What should I say? If I sit down, I can't get up. If I get up, I can't sit.
I see. Just be aside, I'll help you. If you are sitting down, you're not able to get up. If you're standing, you're not able to sit down. Quietly lie down.
If I sleep, my husband doesn't leave me.
Your husband is even on that way?
Yes.
Okay, what's your husband working as?
He does all household works.
job at home? What is that job?
He puts the mat and puts the pillow.
Covering with the bed cover and then rolling and keeping it back. Is that job?
Yeah.
It's a romantic job.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Okay, how many kids do you have?
Oh, what should I say? I've got 5 boys uh-huh. and 10 girls. Apart from that, this is also there.
Is that so? There is an advertisement by the government, V2, ours one. Have you never even read that ever?
What is this? It is written on the wine shop and then on the bottle.
What?
Drinks will ruin the country and the family. But still nobody leaves the drinks.
Stupid guy. How many times I warned you don't come with me? You talked about him, isn't it? Next time you'll not bring him with me. Okay, now tell me. Do you have any idea of stopping after this? Or you want to still proceed with this?
Yeah, for that, last year I went to see a saint.
Went to meet the saint?
Yes, he said mantras and tied a string.
Oh.
When you sleep, you put a circle around you. Not only your husband, even an insect will not come near you.
Then how all these things happened again?
What can I say now?
Okay.
By mistake. In my sleep, I turned that side.
You crossed the border this time.
What is this? I'm feeling shy.
She's feeling shy also. 5 boys and 10 girls. Hey, you've been standing here listening to the conversation.
Yeah,
hey, good for nothing, fellows. When I was pumping water, you should have helped the lady lifting the pot, taken a snap and pasted posters. Then only people will work for me.
My photo, boss. I just took a video.
What? You shot a film?
Yes. Oh, yeah. That's how we will put it on satellite and make you famous.
What a clever guy. What have you done? Did you know what I was speaking and I shot that in video? You want to show this in cable TV also? What? Triangular neck. Hang him, man. Hey, come, let's go to the other street and ask for votes over there. Come,
let's
go.
Let's go, boss.
Ponanti?
Who is that? Come inside. What do you want?
My auntie's hip is sprained.
Okay, go and sit there. Did you lift any heavy things?
She picked up heavy pots. That is why, grandmother, her hip is sprained.
Oh, that is the problem now.
Mm.
Girl should do always the household works. That is good for health. Hey, Sendur.
What, grandma?
Go and bring some branches.
Shim, shim, puppy shim. That puppy shim is looking this side.
Hey, keep quiet.
What's up, Taraji? Aren't you feeling well?
Hey girl, come here. Turn towards south. One relative should be there. Her brother is not here. Hey Sendur, come here.
What's up, paper? Our dude is full of romance, it seems, huh?
You seem so different, huh?
Hey. Come, dude. Come. Give my friend a special cup of tea. How's the business going, bro?
Yes, dear.
What, bro? Until when are you going to sell it for 100 and 200?
What else can I do in this deserted town?
Hey, dude. Just like us, go somewhere and get a kilo or two and build houses and get your sister married to a good boy like me. Instead, you are...
Stop the nonsense. That won't work for me.
What won't be okay? Everything will be okay. Just think about it. What's up, dude? In the broad daylight, you're daydreaming, huh? Huh? Just look at my friend. Such a strong friend I had, and somebody's made him weak on his knees, huh?
I don't know, buddy, exactly. If I see her, I'm feeling something within
my heart. Yeah? You're lying down in this crouching sunlight, huh? Something will happen to your heart.
You're kidding me? Let her come now. I will make her to call me darling immediately.
Whatever you make her do. You will make her laugh well. I haven't seen her talk to anybody properly. She and calling you darling.
You idiot.
Hey bro, not going to the school? Huh? Oh. What's up, dude? Somebody was telling me something about darling and all, huh? What happened now?
Hey bro, he will hit the persons without any reason. If he knows the truth, means he will kill us.
Hey, just be silent. I will take care of it. Hello, uncle.
Welcome, my dear. You come with the village people? Anything special?
We are going to conduct a tournament. That's what came to see you.
Is it? It's a good thing. Please sit down.
Hey, get a chair now.
What tournament are playing?
Kabaddi game. No, uncle. They are demanding for cricket. But we suggested it for Kabaddi as seniors would like it. That's what, just to start the sponsorship collection, we came here to meet you.
It's very good thing. I'll definitely do it for you. Listen, sister.
Brother.
Bring 500 rupees.
Okay, brother.
Somebody went up to the door and lost himself. Huh?
Bro, please give me some water.
Oh yeah, the most important thing is water, and you don't give that to anybody. Hey brother, come here. Take it and pour this into that. He will die one day, I think. Somebody needs to eat snacks also in between. I haven't seen anybody drink something like this. Hey, dude! Hey! Don't drink like this! What will happen to you?
Hey! Stop this bad habit! When did you?
If you hit me with a knife, I will not feel any pain.
That stupid girl is troubling me a lot.
I don't know what to do, buddy. It's like hitting on my heart.
Hey, drink some water, man.
I feel like I turned out to be a mad and I'm remembering her. Till date, she hasn't looked at me at all. But my heart says to see her right now, buddy.
You can't sit here and think about wanting her. Ah. If just you feel it, that's a disease. And if she also feel it, that's love.
Brother, love is like dry fish. It will stink. But one who eats it, we'll love it.
See the philosophy of Socrates?
Get me a bullseye.
Get full for me, huh?
Stop the song! If the love is not here, this earth would have turned out to be graveyard.
Oh my god. I'm hurt at home. I thought I can have a beer here. But these villagers are not going to let me alone here also. Hey! Oh, they are aggressive till the last bench, I think so. Who is he? Oh my God, leave me alone. I don't want to be sitting here for any beer.
Very poor. How can she live with this small girl child? That crooked fellow killed him brutally.
You go to work to a place, you must behave well. He went there and stole something. Will they be quiet?
This is happening every now and then, but no one is ready to correct themselves.
It's okay. Why you want to go to Kerala immediately?
Somebody asked me to come and get some money.
What man? How are you?
I'm good.
Okay.
Dude, just be here for some time. I'll go and get it.
Okay, buddy.
Are you out of your senses? Is this the right time to drink? Where's the bag? How was he caught?
We both jumped off the wall together. I think when we were running through the grove, he was caught.
All three of you leave. Shall meet you in the village.
Tell me. Yeah, I'm in the downstairs. No, I'm alone here. They will come here later. Brother, how much? Here it is. Okay.
Are you new to this place?
Yeah.
What is your name?
Vinit.
From where?
I'm coming from a far place.
How many people are there at
home? Dad, mom, everyone is there.
You have not been separated from your mom, is it? Don't worry. You have come to the right place at the right time. Even I am a mother. I take care of all of them who come here.
Please, have this.
One minute, Vinu. Keep this safely, okay? When you return to your place, give this to your mom.
Okay. Brother? Brother?
Huh? What happened?
Brother, I came here to meet Prakash. Could you help me with his keys?
That's what. I was scared, man. Yeah, that's serial Prakash, right?
Exactly.
Because there are 3-4 Prakash here. That's why I asked you. Sometime when I listen some names in the world, there is no other name it seems. Prakash, Simbu, Babu, Ganesh, like this.
Okay, what's your name?
Suresh.
Suresh, huh. It's a fresh name.
My father and mother kept my name. You were supposed to be here morning, right?
I missed the train, so I came by bus.
Because he was getting late. That's why I thought he will not come here. Only you came alone?
No, others are on their way. They will come soon.
Oh, I am very happy. Let's go. See, this is your flat. 13D.
Uh-huh.
It's a lucky flat for you. Step in with the right leg. It will be auspicious. It was closed for so many days, right? That's why.
Oh.
You go inside.
Huh.
Then, it's not cleaned yet right now. Prakash suddenly told me like this. I have appointed a person for this. She will come and clean all the things.
Okay.
Who cleaned this? I think she must have come when I was sleeping.
Oh.
Okay, you just go take and rest. Okay? I will meet you in evening.
Yeah.
Hey buddy!
Hey dude! Hey Prakash, you have put lot of weight, man.
If the location changed means even Anne can be changed as elephant. And meet our assistant director of our serial. By the way, what's your name?
Sakir.
Sakir. This is my friend Vinu. Okay? Then tell me, how was your journey?
It's good. Frankly speaking, when you called me on that day, I thought it'll be a very good setup. But it's too heavy, right?
Yes, it is.
Is that a serial?
You just ask him, no?
The producer have lot of money. He want to make a film like Bahubali.
Whatever it may be. Finally, the producer should not come to the road, okay? Then, how was the new flat?
It's awesome, buddy.
It was closed some days, but it is clean, right? Hey, man. Manager is my person. Or else you won't get it. Did you have something?
No, dude.
Okay, then go and get ready. We'll go out and eat something.
Okay, dude. Bahubali pattern. I will also get awards in the future. Hello?
Hey, get ready by 11 o'clock. We have to meet the producer. Catch some cab and come.
Okay. Hey Satish, tell me.
Hey, where are you?
I'm in Trinalvelli now. I came for a serial work.
Are you in the location?
No, dude. It's set to start.
I'm here in a short film work.
None of your concern, little girl.
See, my lap has got formatted. Because of that, all the files got deleted. You got the audio of water coming out of tap?
No, I have to check.
Bro, if you got a mic, take a live one and send. Yeah, I'll WhatsApp the video.
Okay, dude. You send me.
Remember, the water flow should be thin.
Thank you. Tell me. Okay.
Oh, right. You don't even have the time to call up and ask whether I'm alive or dead, is it? You're so busy.
Who told to lift the gas cylinders? Can't you do the work which you can?
Then who will do all the work, tell me?
How's your pain now? Is it okay?
The leg pain is much better. But the pain in my hip has not decreased.
So your hip is injured. Shall I come and clear it?
Oh my god, you need not trouble yourself so much, okay? Tomorrow, we are going to visit the doctor. Mother has said so.
Our local doctor? No. Please don't go there. You go to some other hospital, okay?
Why? What will happen if I visit this doctor? Everybody has said that this doctor is a very lucky person.
Listen, he is not a lucky man. His behavior is also not good. Please don't go there, okay?
Okay, I will not go, okay?
Okay. In which place the pain is high?
Oh, get lost.
Hey, there is no more water. God. It's okay, I have got something.
Hello?
Hey, tell me.
Did you hear the sound which is sent to me?
What happened?
I played it and after some time I heard a sound of a woman crying.
Crying sound of a girl? No chance for that. Suresh brother, what are you doing here?
I am chatting with my wife in WhatsApp. She is sending me the grocery list. It's her time. I have not yet received my salary. See, she is arguing with me. She thinks she is too smart.
No. It's a symbol of angriness.
Oh, let me give a kiss to her.
Okay. That's okay. Could you tell me who was there in the flat which I am there now?
Here?
Yes, here.
I came 2 years back here.
Oh.
Now you came here.
So there was no one before that?
The doctor in America has bought this house. Mm-hmm. Whenever he comes, he stays here only. I remember when he last time came here, there was a car accident and all of them were dead. Their elder daughter was in ICU for so many days. After 2 months, she was also dead. The flat was in her name. That's why it was unsold. So only it is given on a rental basis.
God. Okay, I'll meet you later.
Listen. It's a lucky flat, man. I think he might have seen some creature.
What happened?
No, nothing. It's so hot here, that's what. Do you have any daughters?
No, I just have one son.
No, yesterday night I heard the crying sound of a girl. Did you cry?
Who, me? No, somebody must have been watching a serial, that's all.
Lot of chances for that also. Okay.
Okay, and I wanted to ask you something.
What,
when you go out, will you not switch off the TV? It was so loud and it is such a nuisance. Please be careful, otherwise people will object, okay? Understand? Such a big nuisance. Mother?
Yeah, what is it?
Mother. What?
What happened to you, man? In the midnight, you are drawing with an empty hand.
Am I drawing? Don't tease me. I'll throw words on you. Much frustration.
I didn't think you are so coward. Remember one thing. A man should have full courage. But you are afraid of H and everything.
What?
From now, don't give such noises. Understand? Ooh, I was afraid of seeing myself. How courageous I am. Avoid all unnecessary things and go to bed, man.
Buddy, that's Stephen, right?
Looks like him, but that's not him.
Oh my god, it is him only. Who is the girl sitting behind him?
Don't bother about them. They are very bad guys. Thanks for your lift. And I will be here only. We can meet up, catch up and
spend time. To the US tomorrow.
Oh, what are you saying? If a girl like you settles in US, what will happen to me?
Oh, no idea. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Hey, listen. Hey.
Is it okay for you if we give an answer?
Hi, friends. What happened? Why you are seeing like this?
You didn't change your habits, isn't it?
Which habit? Hey, I was just waiting for auto. That girl came. She asked me, you are a famous music director, right? I said, yes, of course. She said, I definitely give you a lift.
Then
I said, okay. Because I don't want to hurt anyone, right? Whether it may be a girl or someone else.
Hey, the chicken we ate, no. It's not digested properly and it is making sound.
Even myself suffering from acidity.
You started early morning making fun of me. What happened to him? He doesn't look normal.
Last 2 days he's not feeling well. Not in the stomach, something else.
Tell me the name of the girl who dropped you.
If I tell the name, you will find in Facebook, huh? I will not tell you.
You won't come up in your life, man.
Get lost. Hey, what's happened to him?
Hey, he's telling that there's a ghost in his house.
He's a lunatic, man. Who believes all these things in these days?
That's what I said.
This is fully maddish thought, man.
Hey, see, he's the only one who is telling all these things.
See, I'm coming here.
Kanna?
Even he's also saying the same.
Oh, sweet boy,
Kanna,
sweet boy.
Where and all I'm searching you.
He's a very sweet boy.
Come, we'll go.
Take care. Bye.
Oh my god, you should not talk like that. I told you, right?
If it is so.
Okay, let it be there. It is a foolishness.
Yeah. Hey, come on, trust me. There is something, buddy.
Have you seen?
I haven't, but still I feel something is there.
You are thinking, no? That's only your thinking.
Correct. It is all just rumor, my dear friend. We have not seen yet a single ghost.
Don't tell like that. If it appeared, means?
Open the door, CC.
Go inside.
Hey, don't push, man. Close the door, CC. Opened. See what I'm going to do with him tomorrow.
Then we will have a blast tomorrow.
We are reached to our heaven.
Wow, man, what a super house. It's really awesome, man. You are living in a heaven, man.
That's it. There is a proverb about it, isn't it?
Correct. This is what? For my friends, I have specially brought this drink for you. La 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 la.
I didn't expect, man. I really didn't expect, man. My buddy, I love you.
Let me.
I know, man. You won't come with an empty hand.
What is this, man?
I won't give this to anyone.
Don't get emotional.
This story is regarding a dam.
Dam?
Yes. Till now, no serial has been made on such lines of story. One dam. You're right. One day, this dam is blasted. On that day, when the dam is blasted, people living around there are feeling the suffocation of the air choking over there.
Oh, I am getting suffocated.
Sir,
tell me, how do you find the script, sir? Tell me, how is the script?
According to me, it is a very bad story.
What I thought of telling this, but you said...
can you make me as a hero? Hey, I'm investing the money. If I became the hero, what's
your problem?
Look, sir,
there is no problem, but who will buy the
film? There is a shit in the palace.
I want to know what's the problem if I become a hero. I'm investing. Put a small. Tell me what's the problem if I become the hero.
Please sit down, sir.
We'll change him. We'll change him, bro. I come now. I will change him.
Man is getting angry. Man.
Look, man, if he becomes the hero, there will be no business for the movie. Even I
ask. He has gone to the bathroom. Do you think that he will come back?
Hey, look, man, in this film industry, I was the first man to direct the film. How can he reject me?
Tell me, if I become the hero, what's your problem? Tell me, I want to know that. Hey, heroine? Heroine? I'm producer. Going to become a hero. Hey girl, what's your name?